stylish, smooth, and sustainable. The Bambike or Bamboo Bike may be the most eco-chic ride to recently hit the streets of Manila.
So we're here right now at the Bambike Garage, and you gotta tell me about your cool concept of Bambikes.
The idea started back when I was in college. Mm-hmm. I was in the US and I was doing environmental resource management work. It actually began because I was working with Gawad Kalinga as my thesis project. When I learned about how they were transitioning into a sustainable enterprise type of push, moving away from just housing and going into sustainable livelihood development. So I became aware of a bamboo bike builder program in Africa, and I thought that that was applicable here. So I recruited the guy behind it and introduced the technology to the Philippines.
Its frames are made entirely of natural bamboo, which is highly sustainable, efficient in absorbing carbon dioxide, and has the same strength and tenacity as mild steel. Abaca fiber and aircraft-grade alloys complete the structure, resulting to one truly functional and sustainable work of art. Each Bambike is also tested for durability, crashworthiness, and stiffness. Now it's time to pick the right bike and take it for a spin.
I need something safe and caring friendly. So what exactly makes the Bambike so unique?
Each piece is different from another, so no two bikes are exactly the same. So part of the beauty of the bike is that you can see, you know, we've got these nodes, and each piece of bamboo kind of has its unique scars, and I think that that adds to the character of it. And then on a performance level, you know, the bamboo really can absorb a lot of the vibrations, and it's a lighter, I guess, in my opinion, more beautiful bike than, you know, something that comes from a big factory and is all standardized.
An eco-friendly bike and a healthy lifestyle. What a brilliant way to hit two birds with one stone. I'm definitely